हाय गाइस, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू क्विकली शो यू हाउ टू डू लाइव स्ट्रीम ऑन ट्विच, व्हिच हैज अमेजिंग इनकोडिंग फीचर व्हिच हेल्प्स टू डू लाइव स्ट्रीम विद वेरी गुड वीडियो क्वालिटी विद लेस इंटरनेट स्पीड। इफ यू डू द लाइव स्ट्रीम ऑन यूट्यूब, इफ इट नीड 5 Mbps इंटरनेट स्पीड, then the same video will need 2 Mbps internet speed on Twitch. So you can do live stream on Twitch from your phone or from your PC. First of all, I'm going to show you how to do live stream on Twitch from your phone, and after that I'll show you how to do live stream on Twitch from your PC. So let's see how we can do live stream on Twitch from our phone. So if you want to go live on Twitch from your phone and you don't want to add any extra sources like your phone screen or any website, you just want to talk to your viewers with your face, then it will be very easy. You can do that kind of simple live stream very easily from your phone by the help of Twitch application. It is available on store. You can download it and install it. So after installing it, just open it, and if you don't have sign up or registered, then just register with Twitch, and you need to verify your email address. These are very simple step, you can do that. And after logging in, go to your profile, and from here you can go live very easily with the appropriate title. You can edit the title also. So these are very easy. I'm not going to talk much about this, but if you still have any confusion, then you can comment that in the comment section. In any confusion, so if you have any question, that just comment that in the comment section, I'll reply you back soon. Now if you want to do live stream with multiple sources, like if you want to add your camera, your phone screen, alert box, chat box, and many things, if you want to add them all at once in one screen, and if you want to do live stream with all of them, then you can use Streamlab application. It is available on store. Just download and install it. So after installing Streamlab, open it and log in with your Twitch ID. After that you can do this initial setup, but if you skip then that does not matter. Here click on this three line at the top left corner, and from here go to editor, and in this section you can add or remove any sources you want. So if you want to add any new sources, then just click on this arrow at the top right corner, and from here click on this plus button. So from here you can choose the source, which source you want to add. And again, I'm not going to talk much about this setup. I may upload another tutorial video explaining all the things perfectly, so for that video please check the description of this video. So after doing all the setup, you can click on this button to go live, and here you can change the title. You can switch between your camera, front camera to back camera, or back camera to front camera from this option. You can mute your voice, you can disconnect your chat. So I think Streamlab has enough controls for simple live stream. So now let's talk about how to do live stream on Twitch from your laptop or desktop. So it will be very easy. If I go to browser and go to Google and search for Twitch dashboard. So this is the Twitch dashboard. Here you can see these are the list of encoder software which you can use to go live on Twitch from your computer. And I will recommend you, highly recommend you OBS, because I'm using it and many people using it, because it is very easy, completely free. And if you go live through this OBS, then you will have full control over your sources. You can add multiple sources, you can set up your live stream using OBS very easily and perfectly. You can add multiple sources, multiple cameras, multiple web pages, multiple videos, audios, multiple microphones, your computer screen, a lot of things. I think there is nothing you cannot add in your live stream using OBS. So I request you to watch the videos I have already uploaded on OBS, and I'll give the link of the playlist of the OBS tutorials. So please watch those videos, and after watching those videos it will be super perfect and super easy for you. So first of all, watch the tutorial video on OBS and install it and open it. And after that, set up your live stream by adding multiple sources, multiple cameras, multiple web pages, whatever you need. You can also add your screen, and these are very easy. Just watch those videos and it will be super easy for you. I'm not going to explain it again, because I already have explained in those videos. Please watch those videos. So after completing the setup for your live stream, go to Twitch dashboard and from here generate the streaming key, and after that come back to OBS and go to settings, and from here go to streaming, and from here select the server as Twitch. Here that is very important, select the Twitch server, and after that paste the streaming key here and apply it and OK. And now if you just click on this then you will be live on Twitch. So that's it for this video guys, I hope you have understood everything in this video, but if you still have any confusion then please go to the comment section below and comment that in details. I'll try to help you and I'll try to reply you soon. If you like this video then please click on the like button and please stay connected by subscribing this channel. Guys, do not forget that this needs some effort to create this kind of video. So please keep supporting me. So thank you for watching this video, see you soon in the next video. Goodbye.